Hello and welcome to my wonder world. Later, how you can learn to fly a helicopter and jobs that let you work with animals. But first, some young talent. Apart from Wonderworld, one of the favourite TV shows that kids watch is Young Talent Time. And it never ceases to amaze me how incredibly talented the kids are on that show. And Alita Fay is the reporter on this film story. And she said to me afterwards that not only are the kids talented, but completely natural and unaffected too. Here's Alita.
Here they are, the natural team.
Introduce yourself.
Karen.
Katie.
I'm Tina.
Joey.
Jody.
Michael.
And Bobby.
Okay, here he is, relaxing after a hard day's rehearsal, Mr. Johnny Young. Hi there, Johnny.
Oh, hi there.
What's Young Talent Time all about?
Well, I didn't know this was about Young Talent Time. They told me the people from Simon Townsend's Wonderworld were coming along, and I've been practicing my audition. Welcome to my Wonderworld.
Look, I'll give you 10 out of 10 for that. Yeah, you pass. Woodrow loved it. Tell me about Young Talent Time, the concept. What's it all mean?
Well, it's been going for 11 years, and it's all about music, children, fun. Music, basically. Mm-hmm. I guess the main reason why people keep watching it is because the compere is so wonderful.
Aha! Modest.
I know.
Where do you get your team members from?
Well, usually they come from the ranks of the contestants. You know, we have three or four new people come mm-hmm. on and show their wares every week. And if we see one that we think is pretty good, then we get them to come rehearse with the team.
What's it mean to you being a Young Talent Timer?
Oh, well, it means a bit of hard work and a lot of fun.
And how much practice do you have to do a week?
We practice every Monday, Thursday and Friday, and then we do the show all day Saturday, and I think it adds up to about 24 hours.
Gee, that's a lot.
Mm.
And what do you think of being a Young Talent Timer?
Oh, I think it's great.
Let's get
involved in choreographing and producing the kids?
Well, we do a warm-up every Thursday and Friday before rehearsals, mm-hmm. and I give them some steps in that to try and improve their training.
Mm-hmm.
And then we start and do the number.
Do you choose the songs too?
As the producer of the show, yes.
Great.
Yeah.
Well, really, we learn the basics of how to become an entertainer.
Yeah.
And dancing, singing.
And do you get teased at school at all for being on it?
Yes, but I don't like it, but
it's worth
just,
it.
Just, that's it, you know, it just happens.
Katie, you're the youngest member of the team, aren't you?
Yep.
And do you like it?
Yep.
Are you in high school?
Yeah.
You get lots of homework?
Form 3.
Uh-huh. But it still doesn't matter?
No, not really. The teachers understand if you...
They get away with murder, these talent time kids.
I like it because it's a lot of fun and it's what I want to do.
Are fantastic kids, and their mentor Johnny Young is a great man. I really like Young Talent Time.
Simon Townsend's